Hello, everybody. Independent Shade here with Just Cause 3. I just picked this up, I got it yesterday. Just got it installed, and I was actually going to have a chance to sit down and play it today. And so I'm going to dive in here, give this a shot. I played Just Cause 2 quite a bit. Enjoyed it. Just kind of a. I like to go in and not really care about the storyline very much, but kind of like in that Grand Theft Auto S kind of open world, get lost in doing everything except for the story missions kind of way. So. Sorry if my voice is a little scrappy or clearing it quite a bit here. I had all but just got done choking on my drink. So that's awesome. And yeah. Set my headset here. Okay. Where are we going? Avalanche Studios. Going on a plane ride.
The celebration of D Ravello continues in the Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano Di Ravello.
Oh, look at that guy. He's got a statue of himself. See, now that's how I ride on stuff. So I clearly can't be inside the airplane, because if I was in the airplane, I would actually be on the outside of it. Mario, Rebel Rockstar. Oh, nice. Most Rockstars are rebels, right? Stereotypes? I don't know.
There. Oh, explosion averted.
Yeah, maybe these are clips from the story or something? I don't know. Introduction to all the characters. I'm not gonna remember who any of them are. Except for Mario. Can't forget Mario with a little hat on him.
Forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium, while others seemingly just disappear.
No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
No one? Rosa? Gotta guard the statue. And his bus, and his billboards. Man.
You are welcome,
narcissist
son.
Much.
You are welcome.
Well, I'm Sheldon, ally for hire. I actually don't know if any of these are recasts from the number 2 or anything. For carry on of story? I don't know. Like I said, I never really played the story in Just Cause 2. I just kind of got in there and, yeah, stuff like that. It's just a lot of fun. Armored vehicles, nice. Whoa. Armored dudes, also nice. Apples.
You believe this guy, Rico?
ETA to LZ, 4 minutes.
Morning, sunshine.
Good morning. I gotta get it on my
Wake
eye.
Wake up, Rico.
Oh. Time. Little jazz hands.
Kevin, where's the good stuff?
Yeah, oh, where's the good stuff?
Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
Why not?
This is for the rebels. Or is it for the Ravello?
One or the other, it's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed.
He's selling
now.
Both sides.
Now,
that's
that
awesome.
Can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano Di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarian, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Well, enjoy your homecoming, man. And don't forget the 45. Hey. So you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario. We go way back.
Yeah, me and Mario.
LZ's 2 clicks out.
This should do it.
A bunch of grenades up there, too. Why don't you take those?
What are you planning
How happy
to do,
he looks.
Something subtle.
But grab some extra ammo. Well, I probably should get ready to play, huh? So probably gonna throw me right into it. Good luck!
Shoot the battery now!
Oops. Where? No. also in a habit of aiming down the sights. I just wanted to do that. Now what do I shoot? Oh, there's another battery.
More battery! Get up!
Got it. Let's blow that up too. Oops. Bad aim is bad. Blow that up. I said, I want to blow that up. Gosh. Missed it. That aim is bad. Oh, sorry, not paying attention. Clearly, there are more important things to shoot. Whoops. Trying to blow up a windmill. Ooh, look at that. Ooh. Man, look at that. That's neat. Let's go out here. Hey guys, what's up? Oh gosh, oh gosh. Ooh. Now what? Did I just get knocked off, or do you still hear the sound? Supposed to happen. Alright, crashed last time, so it's already. Alright, well, do I have a choice? Land in the cave. Oh gosh! Yeah. Put my parachute on. Alright, mouse 2, fire my grappling hook. Oh, it feels like I'm running so slow.
Hey, it's me! Mario!
Mario!
Okay, fire my grappling hook. Just running feels like I'm running through water. Okay.
Woo!
I remember that. Alright, yeah, getting around. Super handy. So what's this?
Amigo, I could use some help.
Okay, well let me help you out. Let me get this. Pick it up.
And give me a hand and climb fast.
Where are you? Oh, oh. Man, he's way up there. Alright. I feel like I should have been down there looking for secrets, Mario.
The militia are here. Take him out.
Oh.
He's wounded.
Oh. My first reaction was there's a guy there. I must have to shoot him. Oh, my buddy Mario. Call me Luigi, and I got a vendetta. Oof, ouch. Just failed. Mario died. You do that. I'll try not to blow you up this time.
Woo!
Nice. And last but not least.
The militia are here! Take him out!
Yeah! I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking Rodriguez!
Oh gosh, I'm like right there. What's up, buddy? Hey, what's up?
Woo!
And kill them all this time.
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time! The Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure!
Well,
nice work, Mario.
To be fair.
You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? Still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself.
What a jerk.
This is pure insanity. I saw you coming in on the plane. And you were like,
it was fired off, like,
incredible.
Three rockets. I tried to hit a windmill.
I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels... we're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario. I'll drive.
I don't know if that's a good idea or not. I barely was able to parachute up here. Yeah, that sounds kind of weird. I parachuted up. Oh well. Alright, I'm still getting used to like all of my basic controls, and you're just moving me from vehicle to vehicle. How about I get in the back? Jump. Jump. Jump.
Hurry up, Rico!
Alright, let's go. Guess I'm getting in the vehicle.
Mario, right. Mario, where
so
are
what's
you?
Driving?
We're
standard
down.
Forward, backwards. Oh, it even gives me my kilometer per hour.
Step on it, Rico.
You're a rebel now.
One thing leads to another, and then bang! Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Ravello.
I'm working both sides. Ash, make the turn! Oh, handbrake. Read the buttons.
Checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico!
I'm in view of authority. Sorry, I gotta go, guys. Oh gosh, don't shoot me. Sorry. I was learning my shift button. The time I should have been shifting was way too late. Alright, so we're gonna gain speed. Hey guys, beep beep. I don't honk a horn. Oh gosh, that's not it. Get back in the car. Gosh, how do I honk the horn? I think it's on the roof. Boom. Oh, power. Who needs that? Some guy who's probably screaming right now is pissed because I just killed the power of his internet and his house. Can't get on the road. Drive. Oh gosh, I'm surrounded. Can I shoot? Can I shoot? Oh man, they are full of explosives. Shoot. There you go. Oh gosh. I gotta get out. Do I gotta get out? I should get out. Sorry. Mario. Oh gosh. Mario! We probably shouldn't be friends. Just saying. You seem to have a very bad run of luck whenever I'm around. Just saying, that's two right now. Yikes. So, Groundhog's Day style. Let's try this again. Alright.
Mario, where are you?
Mario,
we're pinned down.
We're coming. Step on it, Rico.
Mario is gonna come save them.
You're a rebel now.
Oh, I hope we pop out of a pipe.
You know how it is.
We gotta go save the princess.
Another, and then bang. Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Ravello.
Nope! That's not how it drives.
Don't stop, Rico.
Do I have a health bar? Because I feel like I've already, like, destroyed half of my vehicle.
Don't mind me.
But, oh gosh. There's a dead guy on the road. Sorry. Oh gosh. Why would I go to follow the road if I don't need to?
Oh.
Yeah, it's just militia. Whoa. Dang. Alright.
Medici has changed a lot.
Am I gonna get away? The suspense. Bye guys, you're gonna have to go back in your vehicles. I'm running. Ooh, they lost visual. Oh, nice. They're looking for me. And they found me again already. Oh yeah, they're right on my butt. You can't lose visual and then gain visual. I mean, you can. I mean, that's how it works, but I think they cheated. Is that my other car that I just got them? The one I crashed last time? Yeah. Oh gosh, what are they doing over here? Oh, is this the rebels? Oh, they're all dead. Don't mind me. I can't get off of the car. I'm trying. How do I run?
You're a genius, Rico. I could kiss you. Let's
is running a thing? Oh, yeah, I don't need to run. I got this. Are you the bad guys? I can't tell. Where's the rebels? Oh, is this the rebels? Are we color-coded? Hey, guys, what's up? Nice. Oh, that's fun. But you all wish you had one of these reloading. Oh, gosh. Why there's so many of you? Do I have health bars? Can't tell, actually. Oh gosh, I thought I was in cover. I gotta hide for a little bit. I don't know if I have a health bar or not. Oh, there's a tank. That's what he was saying when I got here. I'm all like, boy, maybe I should learn how to fight. Oh, we don't have a tank. I see what you're saying. Can I get in this? Yeah, why not? Then we got a gun, right? Boom. Now what? You two. Boom. Want this? Piece of these? That's a rebel one. I mean a non-rebel one. Just like that. Mario didn't die. Somehow.
The farm is compromised. It's about to be overrun soon. Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet you up there.
No problem.
I almost feel like I should know how to play already. Do you seriously just gonna give me a chopper too? Oh gosh. All right. Got 35 ammo for that. Neat. How do I change my weapons? Okay, I need to take a moment here. Oh wait, I got a time limit. Never mind. Not taking a moment. I'm flying, apparently. Maybe. Ow. How do I go up? How do I go down? How do I? Oh, shift increase. Okay, shift and control. All right, let's go. Come on. Oh, oh gosh. Oh. Did you see?
Citizens of Medici. I'm apparently the new voice of the General's News Network. Your only legal source of current events. Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance.
Oh, I had to have the helicopter. Don't push E. So apparently E is my get in and out. I can't talk to you. Just get out of my way. I can't believe I did that. All right, in and out. Let's go. Chop, 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 chop. Now I know how to fly a little bit better. Anyway, it's my first 20 seconds getting into the helicopter. Can't shoot, can't fly. I'm gonna avoid that altogether too.
Good morning, citizens of Medici.
Good morning. Feet out. What's up, bud? Now what? Yeah. Alright. Oh man, these guys are happy. Look how excited they are. With this guy. Yeah, you. What? What? Alright, so. Woo. Oh man. Yeah. Oh gosh. That's completely what I wanted to do. Okay. Oh. I was just trying to get right there. Alright. How do I get down? I have these weapons. Alright, oh, what do we have? Drop. I don't know what's better and what's not yet. You're already asking me to change. Ooh, yeah, I want dual. Is it dual machine pistols? Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Totally want those. Alright. Are these the same ammo as. No. That took the longest time to switch to those. Alright. I want this too. You know what? Sure. I don't know. Maybe it's better. And this? This is the same. No. No. Okay. Okay. What about this guy? Oh, must be full. Alright. Grenades and stuff too? Oh, I haven't used any grenades. I don't know how to use grenades. G button? Not G. F button? F button. Key. Can I prime him? Cannot prime it, apparently. Or cook him, whatever you want to call it. Okay. Alright, guys. So what are we doing? Use the mounted gun. Oh, I can do that. You guys probably can't get up there. You'd have to climb. Why do you even have this up here? Now what? Defeat the soldiers. Clear the heat. Alright. Which soldiers? Those soldiers. Wow. Three bullets and they just nice. Nice. What are you shooting at? Oh. How'd you guys get there? Unlimited ammo. I do. We came in on a motorcycle. Oh, helicopter. Bad idea. Nope. I kind of wanted to steal that helicopter. Is that it? They're introducing me to all this little stuff all in one shot.
You know, I mean, yeah. I did it, and yeah. You helped some.
Oh yeah, totally. Let's take a selfie. Frigo and
etc. It's a buddy.
Do some duck face.
Wow, I look amazing.
Yeah, Mario.
Ah, there you are.
Dima.
Dima. Dima. Oh, what's she?
Radius not shattered. Scaffold intact. Ah, this gravel mud is dated. Ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical.
They have multiple models of this thing.
I must investigate with these people.
Dima, it's nice to see you too, Dima.
No, right here. That's all she cares. Oh, this one. That's all she cares about. She's like, oh yeah, hi, you too. Her BFF I'm wearing on my arm. That's great. It's funny in its own way. And an achievement. Nice. All right. Mission completed. Welcome home. Ah, oh, welcome. Welcome, welcome. It was good feels. Hit the space bar around me.
Grappler's still outdated.
Okay.
Come see me for upgrade.
Okay. Okay. Go get the upgrade. Time for an upgrade. Be right here in the hut. You could have just given it to me. Start the mission. All right. You need some flares. Unlock max flare mods by completing air races. What? I don't need more. I don't have any yet.
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici.
Dangerous.
For something entirely not clone related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious.
In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands.
Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
She's upgrading my arm thing, which also looks cool.
A lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
I wish I had one of those.
Open your parachute.
Okay. Oh, that's a standard thing. Woo!
Ah, good. Now, try again. Must rule out beginner's luck.
Woo!
Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
It's like the best way to travel. Who needs cars in this game? Seriously, because you just do this? Oops. It's been a while. Give me a break. Woo! Ooh, ow. Oh man, that could have smashed my head. Woo! Oh man, that was awesome. Alright. Oh, it's already smoking.
Explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you alright?
Yes, move. Alright. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 It's like, by the way, hi.
What did you do to me?
Ah, this is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
Oh.
There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinothri. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost.
Well, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything.
Everything.
This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
Well, then who needs a gun? Alright, so hold mouse 2 to initiate the tether. Boink. Aim and release to engage the tether. Then shift to retract the tether.
That did it. I'm going in.
Boink. You, you. And to you. Now you can hug. Oh, they make kissy face. Aww. Aww. That's just a barrel. Alright, so. Was destroy all the chaos objects. 7. Okay, so you to you. Then oh, it was doing it. Oh, jeez. I didn't know that. Okay. Okay, so it's got oh that's neat. Oh gosh. Big mess. The furthest distance I can go. Oh, that's to the fence. All right. Say hello to my little friend. No. Oh, he doesn't want to go. Oh, never mind. It was good enough explosion to go. I'll just pull you to the ground. Oh. Awesome. That was like some Indiana Jones stuff there. That's awesome. Oh man. Just liberated my first settlement. Alright, that's cool. So, alright. Dang, that's so much fun.
Retract now functional. Also, I request additional assistance.
Oh.
Please, note new coordinates.
Get up there. There you go. I'm a doctor. Oh man, guys, seriously. You guys need to get home. What? You guys stand there throwing the explosion? That's awesome. So you just follow the dot. Not really too far away. Alright, so. Oops, so how do I. Okay. Wait, how do I do the. Oh. Oh. Okay. How do I switch to the. Okay. You just have to right click once. If you hold it.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
This is gonna be bad. Okay. Swing. Okay, I'm really far away right now. I'm trying! Oh gosh, don't. Oh. Alright. Fell off the side and didn't die, but alright. So I'm gonna end the episode there. Just kind of wanted to get a little intro in this. I'll definitely play this in a little bit more. Quite a bit more, actually. I love this kind of game. Yeah, we'll find out where these little missions take me and stuff. Just kind of wanted to get a feel for it. Yeah, so leave a like if you enjoyed, and throw down some comments. Subscribe if you haven't. You know, but other than that, be safe, take care, and I will see you next time.